Alright guys, welcome back to some more Sagathrough, Halo 1. We're on, it says keys right there, but we're actually on the control room mixed with the flood level. Brings me back. I remember watching. Shit. God damn it. A stream of Halo before the original Halo 1 Anniversary Edition came out on 360. And they were playing Halo. And they're playing Halo the. On Legendary, Halo Combat Evolved on the original Xbox, like, you know, getting ready for it, quote-unquote, and, God, I remember they were stuck on this part forever, but they were playing on Legendary solo, so, kinda hoping that that doesn't happen here. It is on Heroic, but... Fucking reload! Son of a bitch. Okay. Should probably just ignore those guys, right? And wait until they jump over to worry about them. Oh, like right now. God, this gun is terrible against these guys. No, 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 stay back. Why is the fuse so long for plasmas? Fuck that noise. Oh god. Ooh. Just what I wanted to see. 100% battery. Yes. So let's see if I can sneak around and no. Of course not. Fuck you. Fuck you. I tried. I tried, guys. I tried. Us. What do I have? Rocket launcher? Oh, there's a shotgun. Do I just I can always find another. I'm fighting the flood right now, I guess, which is the biggest problem. I I hate it, man. It's just so many decisions, so many good guns. I gotta be honest, this is like the only Halo is the only game where it's like, oh, these two guns are so great, which one do I want? Which one would be best for me? What's up, bro? Snap your back. What the fuck? He just did a Superman punch. Jesus Cristo, man. What a cheap fucking death. What the fuck was that? How do I combat that? Just gotta do a twitch shot. You gotta know, dude. You gotta have a grenade. You gotta prime it. I got this. Cheapest. Did I get him? Oh shit, really? I'm dead. I'm so fucked. Don't even know why I exploded. Wow, that is kind of, that is pretty stark actually. For this room at least. Good god. I just let them pop themselves on me. Save me some ammo. Okay, let's get this asshole. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Have a nice day. Alright, let's just get the fuck out of this room. Oh god. I think this is the area. Or maybe, I don't know. It's one of these bridge sections. There's like a billion of them. Fuck you! Oh, Jesus. Got super speed over here. Peekaboo, surprise. Ow, fuck that banshee. Jesus Christ. You're lucky I don't have a pistol like blow your ass out of the air. Fuck you. God, you were so lucky. That's it. We're going down. Actually, you know what? I think I got this. Fuck you. Fuck you. Jesus. Fuck! Ugh. Those banshees are obnoxious as fuck. So funny. Pop goes the pimple. Oh shit. Too many. Fuck you. Oh yeah, come right at me. See what happens. Fucking asshole. Fuck you. Totally worth 2 rockets. Banshees are the most annoying thing ever. Did I scare that other one off? It hasn't shot at me in a while. No rockets. I should probably save my ammo, shouldn't I? Fuck you. I will punch the shit out of you. Alright, I think we're good. I'll just leave those guys alone. That was a waste. Now I gotta go get that AK. And not AK, I mean assault rifle. Da 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 da, oh god. Fuck you. Out of my face. Ow. Oh my god, it wasn't even on the gator. Jesus. Thank you. you exploding on me too.
That's what she said.
Oh, shotgun. Yes. Itching my leg. Okay, let's head down. Oh, yeah, I don't want to use that. Look at that red blotch. I bet you'd sell those little guys. Reload this. Peekaboo. How did I miss that shot? On the road again. Is anyone gonna drop a gun? I need ammo. I have no ammo or honor. Yeah, you always want to go against the grain, against the arrows. Oh, there's someone behind me. Sound horn for the win. Oh shit, how the hell did we get down here?
Prepare the next full dinner.
Get in the ghost. What you gonna do about it? Go! Okay, now you can do this. Like that. Fuck you! Oh god. No, Jesus Christ. They better not steal my ghost, I'll stab them. Better safe than sorry. There we go, perfect. Health, ammo. Where's that pistol? Only 6 bullets? Oh, there we go. Beautiful. Simply marvelous. Yeah, I'm leaving. See you guys. Have fun. When I blow up this ring, have fun exploding. Okay, we get it. You're stuck on the wall. That's a hunter. That's 2 hunters. See ya.
Wait, we haven't destroyed the pulse generator yet. Find a banshee and fly to the location marked by the nav point.
Where am I supposed to get a banshee? It's not like those things just grow on trees. God, run. Go! Fly like the wind, bullseye. Get this dark fight. Oh yeah, I have you now. Die, Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna do an emergency landing. Oh god. How have I not been hit yet? Don't tell me there's another banshee. Alright, fuck it. Full spot!
Not again.
Perfect. Beautiful grenade. 10 out of 10. Checkpoint, yeah. Oh shit, it's blood. Blood gonna be a pain in the ass. Oh god, that's a shotgun. Og. Oh my god. Someone has Juggernaut Pro. Holy shit. Okay, here we go. Let me find the direct route to the exit.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Damn it! Okay. It's right there.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Not a corner. No! Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. But first things first, where's that shotgun? Shotgun. I'll take this, I guess. Some ammo for a shit gun is better than no ammo for a good gun.
The tunnel's below.
Alright, well I think that's a good place to stop.
She put down 1200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
And the last one, if I remember right, is quite the journey.
So I will see you guys there.